Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Katie, and today I received a special letter from a girl named Lexus. Lexus writes, "Hi, my name is Lexus, like the car. I have a disease called cerebral palsy, not contagious. I don't have a wheelchair, but I do have a walker and braces that are pink and have hearts with pink shoes. I love that. I live with my great-grandparents, and I call them Mama and Papa. My papa is 82. He loves spicy food. I'm not a fan of spicy food. He's just like a big teddy bear. My mama is 77 and loves Murder, She Wrote. It is her favorite TV show. My mama homeschools me because of my condition. My favorite subject is English. That was actually mine too in school. In fact, this is my English assignment. My parents love drugs more than me. They took me out of school in the second grade. I'm so sorry to hear that. That is part of the reason why I am homeschooled. I am going to be 12 in March. I am coming to see you for my birthday. I love mermaids so much that I asked Mama to decorate my room in mermaids for my birthday." That's awesome. "Do you like to be a mermaid?" "Yes, I love being a mermaid. It's an awesome job and a lot of fun, and I love performing for all the kids and especially for you. How old is your son?" My son will be 3 in April. "Is it hard to hold your breath under the water?" Sometimes it's difficult if you push yourself because you want to build up your breath control, but it usually comes naturally. After a while, you build up a lot of strength in your lungs and you can hold your breath for a long period of time. "What is your favorite color?" "I'd have to say my favorite color is purple." "And do you have a dog?" "I don't have a dog currently." And she says, "See you soon." And she says she will be here on her birthday, which is going to be March 7th. I'm so excited and looking forward to seeing you. I can't wait. Thank you so much for writing, Lexus. Have a great day. Bye.